are proved, when they are set up for fruitfulness, a garden is a place where they are brought back to their best possible outcome. You see, that is exactly what we lost. We lost the garden. If you go back to the beginning of the story, the beginning of the story of humanity is that God made man, and then man made this choice. Man chose against God. We chose to allow sin to enter into our humanity, into our being, and sin and withering and dying and death came in and found space. Sickness found space. Brokenness found space. Hurt found a place in Adam's sin. And as Adam opened that door into all of humanity, brokenness came in. And what did we lose when brokenness came in? We lost the garden.